Here?
Yeah?
Okay, identifying an interview with Joelle Martinique at ITB Berlin. Thank you so much, Joelle. Good morning.
Good morning, Johnson. It's a real pleasure to be here with you at ITB Berlin on the Martinique stand.
Okay, it's been, I noticed, for three very, very busy days. So Martinique must be doing well here today.
Yes, yes. We met a lot of travel agency and Theo, and we do a lot of good meeting, and we have a lot of trendy, you know, our destination. We have one flight to Martinique via Condor, and we want to keep the flight in Martinique and growing so good.
Generally, Martinique seems to be doing well, isn't it?
Yes, you know, it's a wonderful day for year for Martinique, because we reached the fantastic 1 million tourists visiting Martinique, and it's a real pleasure. And the German market is very important for us, and we try to follow our efforts in this market.
And you talked about the 1 million. Visitors to Martinique in 2017.
Yes.
And that meant a little bit more than half were stayover and just a little under half were cruise visitors, correct?
Yes, because I know that we benefit of cruise visitors because of the storm, but we reach this formidable record figures because of our works and our professional works. And our formidable and incredible island. You know, we have a lot of skills, our peoples, our nature, our lands, and our culture. And we know that we are a different, we can make a difference with our rum and our gastronomy. And we know that we will make much better in 2000.
Now, how is the start? We're in March, so what did January, for example, look like?
But we go to ITB. We are in the Sea Trade in the same time in Miami, and we will follow our effort and make a lot of business. We go to in September to Top Reza. We go with CTO in June in New York for Caribbean Week. We make a lot of effort with CTO organization, with Atout France. We work with all support we can use.
Okay, thank you so much, Joe. I appreciate it.
No problem, and come to visit us in Martinique.
Brilliant.